actually happened. Ariadne, poor distraught Ariadne, was madly careening up and down that narrow strip of wave-beaten sand, far from home, on that tiny island, Naxos.
Ariadne's sister, you become king of Crete as well as king of Athens.